Just kind of gotta search around. Map. Let's see. It's weird how, like, now I know that you can destroy those. I thought you literally just had to dodge them. Stop it. Yeah. Ow. Meow. Meow. Crap. Meow. Okay. We can get some more health. Map. Back to the map. The map. The map. The map. Oh, wait. There's two barrels up there, and I want to see if there's anything in them. Probably not. Oh! Short arrows. I spoke too soon. I think I'm doing well on arrows. I don't really use the bow that much. Oh god. Ugh. Oh. Damn! Oh. Now I know what we're doing. We gotta get coins. For what's-his-face? Yogurt. I was a little lost there. I was like, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I can't remember. I've been recording a lot of Fallout New Vegas. Crap. Shit. Fuck. Those cuss words were really unneeded right there. I apologize. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Take it slow, Micah. Take it slow, Kurtz. Ugh. What a gallant leap. Okay. Just hold tab here. Fire. You're now level 3, you're new. Okay, hold on. The character page. Let's see. I understand why they don't have like you can't put it back. Like, what if you accidentally click something? Like, I don't understand that. Shit. Oh, we're going over here. Die. We have all that we need, but I want to get that chest. Ow. Hurry before he turns around. So, I assume that, upping your, like, you know, points for certain weapons, I assume that increases the damage, because I was doing, like, let's see how much damage I do with the bow, because it says I do damage, 28 for my bow, but I'm doing 38 because I upgraded it, I assume. Hey, wait a minute. Okay, I wanted to make sure there's a hammer in here, beat up pretty badly, probably used by a blacksmith. Alright, we're gonna go turn in our coins, we just need to turn in our coins, actually. Alright. Now we play the waiting game. We're gonna wait for it to come back up. Not sure. Do I have any healing? No, no health potions. I actually recommend this game. It's really good. Sometime. This shit pisses me off. I swear. I missed it. Sometime soon, I'll probably do a video game recommendation video where I just recommend some games to you. Somewhat new games, like from the year 2012. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I'll probably do some from 2012 and 13. Just because it hasn't been that long since 2012. Barely been a year. And that's games for, like, everything. Like, not... As in, like, every platform. I'm sorry, not everything. Like, as in... It could be any platform, is what I'm saying. Like, PC, Xbox, Nintendo... I don't know. Right now, all I own currently is an Xbox and, PC. Yeah. I played more, but there's no really new games I know of on any other systems right now. Done. Everything is spick and span. Here, take your coins, your parasitic scumbag. Now, will you tell me what my mission is? To destroy Harnakon. Your mission is. What? That cannot be true. Harnakon, you mean the lord of this castle? Yes, the master and lord of this castle. Harnakon is in the darkest. His power resides. Okay, got it. Where can I find him? In the top of the tallest tower of this castle, his dwelling is. And how can I get there? Guardians first you must kill. Their key you must obtain. The gates of Harnakon. The keys will open. Boss monsters, check. Plot coupons, got it. What else can you tell me? Vigilant shadows you must avoid. Possession you must avoid. The capacity to subvert your will they possess. The cloud the greatest of the minds they can. Okay, they can cloud great minds. Don't worry, I already met one. As soon as he saw me, he asked for mercy and ran away like a frightened mouse.
Liar.
Fantastic. Good luck in your mission, young stranger. Okay, see you. I have the feeling that this midget has scammed me, but at least now I know my objective. You believe the lies of the sixpenny Charlton? I don't know. Can't you see that he took advantage of you? I don't know. I'll see what happens. No. Wow. Whoa, what's going on? Okay, one of my buttons got stuck and I was confused. No! Yeah. What is this? Zara, look, another box. What's in this one? This is as far as I've gotten in the whole game. That box contains a spirit of death. If you talk to it, you will die and go to the underworld. If that were true, you wouldn't have warned me. Okay, then, let's talk to it. I just have to mimic you. Foolish mortal, how dare you supplant me. Foolish mortal, how... Damn you and your words. Damn your words! Kapla, I am a servant of Harnakon. He sent me here because you have something to offer me. I am Pyrus, the pure spirit of fire. I will be honored to grant you the secrets of flame. To grant you my knowledge, I must forge it in the same manner that mortals forge metal. I will need the tools of the smith to carry out this task. I need you to obtain the following items. The essence of red magic. Many creatures bear this essence. It is the power of flesh and blood. Bring me the essence of 20 creatures. The anvil, which we've already saw, I think. No, we saw the hammer. Symbol of strength and resist. Yeah, we're just going to name off the things. Wood, wind, a hammer. You can recall this quest whenever you want the menu. Yay. Alright. It's off to find these items. No. Yeah. We're gonna go up here. Watch this. Rich Ring of the Archer. Melee Mastery. Inventory. Melee Mastery increases the damage of